I wonder if anyone would be interested in rescuing this old Ford Econoline van. I don't even know if it could be purchased or not. A good friend of mine owns it, but I don't know if he would sell it or not. It looks complete, both bumpers. Body doesn't look like it's in that bad a shape. I don't see any dents, and all the glass is intact, the doors. If anyone's interested, I'll check and see what he says.